Just want to show you really quick what I'm doing. I have a tiny little paintbrush and I paint to my hardware here. There you can kind of see one that's already decided to add a little chalk paint to my spray painted hardware just to give it more of a vintage look. So I want to show you how I. So I'm going to dip my brush with a little bit of paint, wipe it on the paper towel, and then I'm going to get started. I just painted in the crevices of the hardware, and then I'm going to take my brush, which doesn't really have any paint on it anymore, and I'm just going to kind of do this. Anyway, I'm just taking my brush and I'm going back and forth. There's really no right way to do it. It looks kind of messy. And then I'm going to take a cloth and just kind of rub off the excess paint. So anyway, I just use a cloth to rub off some of the excess paint to give it that kind of vintage look. And here you can see some that are done. And it's super fast and easy, and it dries almost instantly. And I think it gives it a really, really fun look. Very excited about it.